好希望咧，大家各位同事就係、
是。I would ask members to allow us to carry on with the voting process to return the president of the legislature. If you have questions, the SG has promised to explain why the three members have not completed the oath-taking process. The SG has promised to give them a letter of explanation. I think that's what the SG should do, and he is willing to do it. This is our first council meeting. I don't want to need to resort to the use of force, like what Mr. Leung Kwok Hong did. He was trying to snatch a microphone. Let us go to room one, and three members cannot enter the room because according to the law, you have not completed the oath-taking process and you have no right to vote. I understand. You can speak outside. I'm very clear. I am keeping a cool mind and I'm trying to explain to you the procedures. Okay, 5 minutes later, we will resume the meeting in room one.